What's up, guys? Here I am at Nike, so extra 30% off the back wall today, and also I have a coupon for extra 15% off. Add that on, so I'm trying to get the best deals possible. Let's go see what they have.
Back wall 30% off, that's where we're gonna start. Jordan Legacy, $80. What about the Jordan 32 Westbrook? Would you rock these? 129 plus the 30, come out to $90. Cortez, these are the bigger sizes, 13, $39 plus the discount. Insane steals. Epic React Flyknit 2109. Check out these Vapor Max DMS. I don't even know what these are actually, but these are a return. Someone brought these back. I don't know how I feel about these. So much going on. Vapor Street Flyknit finally went down, $59.97. I think some people have seen these at Ross. They've been popping up. Jordan 2 Black History Month with a huge box, $99. 720 in gray and orange, $99. This one's size 11. React Element, what happened here? They went back up. Look how many times they've gone down in price, and then they went back up to 115. Epic React Flyknit 2 in black and gray, 109. React Element here in blue, size 11, $69. Free Runs in red, $75. Smaller sizes, they have 720s in cool gray, 109. Air Max Plus OG, 89. A bunch of Phantom Pros, $39. Nobody's picking these up. Jordan section, they got the Legacies, $80, and these with the fancy box. Now some of these are actually hash wall, so we're gonna get into that a little bit later. Jordan Proto Max 720, these are wild, $200, black and red. Also have the white one at 149. Same price for the gold and black. And Proto React, this one a little bit different, 109. They have the red one, same price. Jordan 1 Moto, 140. And a whole bunch of Legacy Lows at $90. This one, Summit White, Pale Vanilla, and the Black Varsity Red, and of course the Pale Blue slash University Blue. A bunch of Indoor Vapors, $40, and then Superfly 6 Club, $35. Only bad thing is Academy Vapor 12 Club at $30, and Vapor 12 Pro at $40. No Elites, nothing good, nothing at the $275. Retail, no silver boxes anywhere. Nike Zoom 2K, $55. The Technos down to $40, complete with box, cheap. React Element all black, $80. React Element black and white at $70, and these are pretty cool, red and white at $60. Air Max 200, $100. Air Max Zero, we show them every single time, $70. Same thing with the Air Max 2017, still at $109. Different color in the 2017, Wolf Gray and Black Pure Platinum, 109. Up Tempo 95s, how do you feel about these? 160 retail, they're also at 109. Nike Shox R4, 139, pretty much at retail. These are going to be sweet once they go down. I was researching them though, not really selling that great, but let's see what they go down to, but it's going to take a while. Air Max 2 Light, $90. These ugly Air Max Tailwind in full camo, $90. Air Max Plus Straight Fire, $150. We just got these. I'm gonna wait to see what these go down to. I want a pair for myself. Air Max Plus Premium in that Volt Green. These will go down on clearance. I'm not a big fan of them, $109. Air Max Plus TN, we got Nike written right there on the side. Gotta got some stripes in there. Beetlejuice looking, $100. Vapor Max 2019, we've had these for about 2 months or so, $125. This one's new, Vapor Max Flyknit 3, $189, pretty much at retail, unless you want that penny off. This one, we gotta wait for them to go down on clearance. Pretty sweet for the collection, but still $189. Air Edge, $270. I don't know how I feel about these, big and clunky, $90. Air Max 270, $109. And now we get the Air Max 720. So $109 for this one. Pink Blast, $134 for Obsidian and Royal Pulse. Way too much for that one. The Black Mesh at $135. And the White Mesh at $120. This one we just got, Air Max 97 Haven Clot. At least that's what the tag says, $200 retail. So you get that penny off. And I don't know how I feel about these. They're actually not really selling that great. I think they're gonna sit here. Basketball section, LeBrons are still here at $160. LeBron Witness, $80, different colors, black and white. And then we have the multicolor one here, $80. And then black and red, also 80. Mamba Rage at $70. And of course the Kyrie 5s, which have not moved in about 4 to 5, maybe even 6 months.
Insane deals right now for running shoes, 59 plus 30. I think everything right now, running shoes complete with box, is an extra 30. So Windflow, Freerun Flyknit 3.0s, which these are ugly, but at least you get a plus 30. Freerun Flyknit 2018 in white, also have the black one as well, 89 plus 30. Zoom Flies, 69.97 plus a 30% off. I think it's probably gonna be your best deal possible if you wanna pick these up. Same thing with some Odyssey React Flyknits, multicolor, 89 plus 30. And they also have a couple of pairs of Epic React Flyknit 2s. So all red on this one, 109 plus 30. And they got the gray one. They also got the gold one as well, and black sapphire, at least what they call it. This is probably the best color option out there, 109. So women's also, you get the plus 30. This one I do like. It's Zoom Fly 3 Rise. Let's even see all the details in there. 115. Pegasus 85, minus 30% off. Probably one of the better colorways also out there. So for the ladies, anything else 54 plus 30, pretty good deals out there for the running shoes. Women's section, I do like this one, 59.97 plus 30 for the React Element 55. The color, it's okay, but I think for the price, it's a steal. Air Max 720, $90. These look like, I don't know, Rugrats colorway or something. And a Vapor Max 2019, very close to a Volt Green, but a little bit lighter, almost yellowish, $100. Also have Air Max Zero Cobblestone colorway. Back wall, they still have some of the 720s for women. This one is $89. So some people have been seeing these at Ross as well. Also have the purple one for $90. And this one, I think it was like a graffiti one or something, but I don't know what the price is. I know it's not retail. These went down. Air Max 97, they are for kids, so they are grade school, $64.97. Also for kids, poor 720s in green and black. No back stock available. Somebody's picking them up, $69. They've been here for a couple of months. Legacy and camo, $50 plus 30, super cheap, and all the sizes you can think of. Huarache Edge, we saw these also at Burlington, different colors, $45. Also have Huarache Run, 45 plus 30. So picking up these PG NASAs for kids, 95 retail down to 44.97, and then plus 30% off since they are back wall right now. And have the 15% off coupon, so add that on there. Should come down to like $26 complete with box. Insane deals right now, at least this weekend, for a lot of things out there, kids, women's, and men's. We're done with the Nike outlet finds and insane deals out there, 30% off plus another 15% off. We got some really good shoes for dirt cheap. Let's start off with the PG NASA. You guys have seen this one before from the kids section. And here we go. Orange has that tag on here. What does it say? Remove before light. $44.97, picked up 20 pairs, whatever they had left. So they were on the back wall plus 30% off. And then with the coupon, extra 15, came out to $26.75. Super cheap for these. I'm so surprised that they went down that much. They just did not sell. I saw them start off at 69, down to 64, down to 44. So being on the back wall, I always ask if they have more in the back because they don't have room for every single kid shoe that's down on clearance. Ask them for these. They had more complete with box, so I picked up as many as I could. Next one, Jordan Legacy. I know I've shown this shoe to you guys before, and this one with that fancy box, but look at that yellow tag on there, $49. So with all the discounts, went down to $29.74. Insane. Ended up picking up, I think, 10 of these. I also picked up some pairs of Air Max 720s for women, and I think they were about 5 pairs total. All 3 colorways that they had right there in the back wall that I showed you guys. This one might be the more popular one. Of course, Ross is starting to get these as well. Now, these are considered extreme size, so it's like size 10 and above for women. So they kept going down in price. You can see all the little labels, all the prices went down, 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 $59. So extra 30, extra 15, they went down to $35.68. I also got that graffiti color, and the other one was the purple and gray colorway. Now, we also picked up random running shoes for Amazon. You guys I saw the discount extra 30% all right there in the aisles. Great deals on that. Some were 59 plus 30 plus extra discount. This is definitely one of the best weekends we've had for Nike Outlet, for it not being MVP Pass or friends and family, any of that. So what did you pick up? Let me know in the comments below. Did you have a great weekend at Nike Outlet? Maybe you found success at Burlington, Ross, or Marshalls. Thanks guys for watching this video. I'll see you in the next one. Go out and get it.